13, and then next thing you know, you're watching them, you know, play spring ball in April of 2014. Mm-hmm. So it's like, man, you know, within the span of 5 months, you know, you're no longer teammates. You know, you have to support those guys. And, you know, I've been rooting for those guys ever since my time here was up, and I'm going to continue to support the guys.
Awesome. Teddy, those were all I had as far as questions. But anything, you know, that you're in coming up that, you know, people need to know about or things you want people to hear?
You know, I'm just excited, you know, about the upcoming summer. I look forward to getting back to the city of Louisville to interact with fans and everything, and you know, do a couple autograph sessions to give the fans and all of them, because I consider Louisville home now, and just because I was able to, you know, do so much here in just 3 years, and I love this place, so I want to be able to come back and give back and tell the fans thank you.
How's the reception you've gotten so far?
That's been pretty good. You know, I was able to, you know, do a meet and greet earlier this morning, and that went pretty good. Everyone was excited to see me. They came with their Louisville jerseys, their Minnesota Viking jerseys, and you know, I just love seeing the little children also. You know, to hear them say that you're their idol, you're their hero, and you know, it really touches you.
All right, awesome. Thank you so much for your time, Teddy. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right.